one, I'm gonna show you guys my favorite ear combination. This is the look that I styled. I personally think everybody should have 3 lobes, 2 helixes, a rook, and a tragus to spice things up. So one warning I can give you guys is that the rook definitely does hurt, but it brings the whole look together.